Are you frustrated by dark circles? Are you seeing them get worse and worse? And no matter what you do, it doesn't seem like you can get rid of them. I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about a brand new product for the under eye. Now I'm talking about dark circles, puffiness, and a way to brighten your eye. It's a topical product, and here's the thing that you're gonna like about it. It's instant. What do I like about it? It's long-term. I'd be happy to also know that it's a product that you can apply once to twice a day, and it has reflective particles that make an instant and give you an instant result. And here's the worst part. It seems like you're the only one with them. Well, guess what? You're not. We all have dark circles, and it's just a matter of what extent, and it waxes and wanes. Some mornings you're going to wake up and go, I look phenomenal. Other mornings you're going to wake up and go, look, I don't look good. What's going on? I can't even present myself. And that's very common because it can wax and wane. This product helps give you that long-term result where you can wake up every morning, and there's a 12-week study showing that it works. It's proven to work by science. I'm diving into that, showing you before and afters today. And don't think your favorite celebrity does not have them, because they do. I see them and they do. We're just all human, so it's not just you. The other thing about dark circles is you're judged by them, whether you like it or not. When people see you, you see someone you haven't seen in a while, they look at you, you're about to have a cup of coffee, they look, they go, oh, he or she is looking tired, they're looking sick, they're looking ill, what's wrong with them? It's all judged by our facial appearance, especially the first impression. And that's key for a lot of people, especially if you're in the job market or you're in this world. Now, this product addresses the many causes of dark circles, not just one, because there are multifactorial causes. Number one, photo damage, brown spots, that's contributing to dark circles. I'll also show you before and afters of redness reduction. Many of you might notice you're getting reduction of light reflection because of the reds that you're seeing. So if we can get rid of the reds, we're ahead of the game. Here's a before and after, and this is a special camera, like a Vizia camera, that picks up reds and vasculature. Have a look at the before, you see much more red, and in the after here, there's much less redness. Here's another one, and you can see on the right, there's less redness. This is from the 12-week actual study using this product, just to prove that the redness decreases, not just what's visible to your eye, but also deeper in the tissues. Now the other issue is puffiness. As we go into the ingredients, I'll show you how this product exactly addresses the puffiness to tighten the under eye. As you get puffiness, you get a little hollow, or what we call the tear trough, and it's only a light reflection issue. So if you were to press on your cheek in the mirror and you look, the dark circle goes away. It's a little test. Press, you're moving the fat up. Fat reflects light perfectly. It's why a lot of times in a facelift, adding a little bit of fat down at the oral commissure reduces the downturn mouth, because we want light reflection of fat here, not light reflection of muscle. Remember, muscle has blood flow. Blood flow is red. That's heme. That means you're reflecting red. So I'll go through the ingredients. It'll make sense. But this product, thankfully, addresses all of those issues. So let's go into the ingredients, and it'll make sense. For Revisions C Plus Brightening Eye Complex. Now, number one is one of the most important products. You're going to see it more and more. Of course, it's vitamin C, but let's not stop there. The form of vitamin C is important. It's tetrahexyldecyl absorbate. And why this is so important, I know a lot of you right now are saying, Rajani, L-ascorbic acid, it's more the most studied form. Actually, we now have the technology for this form, the tetra form. And this form is important because it's fat soluble, number one. And that means it absorbs deeper and gets where? To those fat layers. What do we want underneath the eye? Remember I told you, you want fat reflection of light. Okay, number one. So it's fat soluble. Number two, you don't get the stinging or irritation. So we know L-ascorbic acid works. The problem is with vitamin C's, as you go up to about 20%, which is the effective dose, you're going to get redness and irritation. That's a problem traditionally. This is solved because this is 50 times, I did say 50, 50 times more potent than L-ascorbic acid. Now, it's not that I don't like L-ascorbic acid, but it's somewhat been replaced by this. So we got fat soluble. We have the fact that it is 50 times more potent. You're already liking that. Remember, the under eye is one of the most sensitive areas. So this is where you don't want irritation. Great. Number three, it's stable. So one of the biggest problems with vitamin C, as you know, and for many of you home gamers, you're mixing it up at home, which I still like. You don't have to worry about that with this product. It's very, very stable. It's also, as I said, fat soluble. That means we can mix it with ingredients that we couldn't before. Because if you think of L-ascorbic acid, it's water soluble. That meant we couldn't put it with retinols. You'll notice in my retinaldehyde, retinol A, I have this type of vitamin C in there. So this formulation with the brightening complex, we're able to put in this vitamin C with what? The next ingredient, grapeseed oil. Now I have whole videos on grapeseed oil because this is a product Mother Nature gave us and it's built for your under eye. So you have grapeseed oil is like the third or fourth product down, just below jojoba oil. So it has those oils that I often talk about that have magical properties for the under eye. Tetrahexyldecylasorbate, this vitamin C, it's also pH neutral, meaning you don't need an acidic environment to make it work. You'll know, as you all comment to me, you measure, some of you measure the pH of your vitamin C and you say, well, it's not 3, 3.5, it's not working. No, this type of vitamin C works at pH neutral. So you see all the benefits of tetrahexyldecyl ascorbate. Now you just need to learn how to say it. I think THD is how most people abbreviate it, but it is a mouthful, but that's that product. Now, let's go into another ingredient because this is packed with ingredients. The next one I want to talk about are peptides. So if you think about peptides are signals to your skin to rejuvenate, to build collagen, to decrease inflammation. And there's a blend of three peptides in this product. So how exactly do they get the instant part of the results? Well, light reflection is important. And there's three key ingredients. Number one, silica. Number two, mica. And number three, titanium. And it's a formulation designed to reflect light better. So while you're getting your results over time from all the great ingredients, you're going to get that instant light reflection. Remember, lighting, I want you not to perseverate over this or feel like your under eye is terrible, because you're gonna look in one mirror and think you look great, another mirror you don't. Lighting is all so important. It's why when you go on set on TV or anywhere, unlike today, the sun isn't up yet, so I'm not getting great lighting, but you'll see as the light comes on your face directly, you're gonna look much better. So don't perseverate on your under eye and how it waxes and wanes. People seeing you in real life see your under eye much better than you do, but we of course wanna optimize with this product. And by changing the light reflection, while all these active ingredients are on your skin, just gives you that bit of confidence and the benefit of the product while it's working. You also have caffeine. Now you'll know caffeine because it was popularized early 2000s. I had it in my cellulite formulations because it tightens, because it helps with microcirculation, as does vitamin C. So you have caffeine helps with that puffiness, and that is a key ingredient they put in here. So this whole formulation adds up to what they call their Mela C plus formula. Mela meaning melanin, and you'll see that when I show you the before and afters, how the pigment goes. So we know what's in there. Let's talk about what's not in there. Because remember how sensitive this under eye area is? There's no fragrances. Like I always tell you, we don't want these things in our products. There's no parabens, there's no phthalates, there's no alcohol. So as important of what is in your eye cream, most importantly many times is what's not, because this is a sensitive area of your face. And for half of you out there, the reason you're not liking your under eye is you're hammering it with bad products, bad ingredients, and of course, sometimes makeup, and not washing your face and your makeup off at night. So remember, double cleansing before using this product is important. Now, If you're getting procedures, this works with them. In fact, you can use it when you're recovering from your procedures. What am I talking about? CO2 laser is nice around the eye. You're going to have a lot of downtime with that. Fractionated RF is nice around the eye. But remember how delicate the skin is here? You need to see an expert. But this product can be used from if you're recovering from these procedures or if you're recovered and you want to get the best possible procedure. Why is this working so well with procedures? Remember, with Revision Skincare, we have PhDs on board. So we have over 20 PhD scientists, and I will do a video coming up. We'll interview one of them just on this type of vitamin C, because I know you'll be interested in that for other applications on your face. But this is scientifically proven and studied. Let's go now and look at some before and afters. So here's a nice example of a before and after. Look in the after picture, you can see a reduction in redness. You see improvement in fine lines. The skin is even smoother, but certainly the light reflection is better. And that's what we're seeing in clinic with this product. If this is a product you want to try, go to store.rajanimd.com and use promo code EYE20, EYE20. And you'll get a 20% off discount code for a limited time. Don't forget, for your best skincare, go to quizmd.com. There you're going to answer a few questions, and in under a couple minutes, you're going to get a result for skincare for exactly your skin, for exactly what I would recommend to my patients in my clinic with your skin type and issues. And if you're using products that are mine, great. Other products, you're still going to get benefit from the quiz. Go and pop over, take that now. Now you should watch this video on Better Than Botox. It's a topical product that has peptides that act like Botox, but it's not injected, and it helps reduce wrinkles around the eyes, or what we call crow's feet.